Okay. I started. Now I should pop it up on Twitch now. I also used my secondary phone as a chat. Just waiting for it to load. So I do have Twitch open on both phones. One for making sure I'm not lagging like shit.
Yep.
And the other one to keep an eye on the chat. Oh, that's what's not working. Why is my Wi-Fi off?
Oh wait, Spyro, you have SAO Fatal Bullet?
What do you mean?
Total hours played, 102 minutes.
Oh, I don't remember.
Hollow Fragment SAO.
I have to restart my secondary phone.
Yeah, some random Chinese game. 27 minutes played.
Oh, you're looking at my library.
They don't have more of those.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm in game.
Huh.
Actually, I'm gonna join your fire team and then I'll invite.
Okay.
Oh, there you are.
Alright. Yep, yeah, I'm here.
Alright, where do we wanna go?
Oh, anywhere.
I'm good with just doing strikes.
And that is where?
Strikes is those little beeping things that you see on the, around the map.
So you go to your director, and then you go to, Vanguard.
Well, I'm not leader. I gave it to Kimura.
Yeah, you know what? I got a better one. I'll just promote you to leader.
Yeah, that's better.
me to leader?
Because I didn't.
Or who?
No.
Oh.
Neptune.
Oh.
Alright. Heavy ammo does more damage, by the way. In this, strike.
Well, we'll find out. Taking forever to boot up, so I'm doing a forced restart. Or trying to. Are we landing on the moon?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Because the background looks like the moon.
Pretty sure that is. Are the servers just slow as fuck?
Oh, yeah, we are.
Even my Wi-Fi stopped working on this phone.
whole setup's in shambles.
Huh?
Your whole setup's in shambles.
Are you talking about my stream?
No, just... How much frames are you getting just in this
area? I have no idea.
Oh, wait, are you guys actually able to play?
I'm in game.
I'm still in space flying with you guys.
Same.
Okay.
Getting like 162, 164 FPS right now.
Well, I don't know how much FPS I have.
There's a setting, so if you go into your
I'm not going to go into my setting at right now.
Well, I don't think we can anyway.
What do you mean?
Like, when you're in the loading screen, I don't know if you can pull up the menu.
No, I pulled up a setting.
I'm not gonna pull up a setting at the moment.
Alright.
Okay. So, what exactly do we do here?
Okay. Okay. Funny thing, I actually haven't played this game in quite a bit.
Fair enough.
So I'm kind of, it's a learning process for me. All I know is that we have to disrupt this thing.
Ooh! That was my bad.
So it looks like there's a guy that spawns near this obelisk over here that we need to kill.
Oh, my song just stopped working. I love my rocket.
Man, this game has changed quite a bit.
Well, I died. Where's the...
Looks like we need to kill this warmonger guy. And then... Go up here...
Wait, which way did you go? Oh, I guess that way.
I went down the bunker. I've never actually been down here before.
I think we went down here like maybe once or twice when we were on the moon. Maybe once, because we were only on here for like the first time.
This is an experience for me.
Oh well, I'm on the loading screen again. Well, not per se loading screen, but loading. Stuck. I think I can. Oh, never mind. I can't move now.
Oh, screams.
Yeah, I didn't know those were a fucking thing.
Huh? Oh.
There's apparently exploders down here.
I would come and help you if I could. I'm stuck up here at the moment.
You're fine.
Yeah, screams are like suicide bombers, essentially.
Well, I can come join you guys down there. Okay, my stupid game. This is what I get for playing on a laptop.
That was the wrong button.
Finish loading so I can go down there.
Here's the problem. I had no loading screens getting down here, so I'm kind of confused on why you're getting some.
Oh, I guess just keep these guys away from the ghosts.
It's not technically a loading screen, it just pauses you in the middle of a run, or whatever you're doing, and it just has you misses loading on the very bottom. I can see everything you guys are doing though, I can see you guys running around, I can see the hack process, I can see all that nice stuff. I just can't shoot. Oh, now I can. Oh, finally, finished. The moment I test out the shooting, I can move. Oh, you guys are down here. Ooh, wow, that killed my health.
Doing okay over there, Spyro?
Yep. Oh, I'm stuck. What is this? Yanya creature. I'm stuck and I think this thing is killing me. Slowly. Yep, it is. Oh. I just had to shoot it. Okay. Good to know. I can definitely feel like.
We got a big ogre.
Yep.
Oh, where's the door? This way?
Oh, wait, never mind.
Okay, I'm here.
Hello.
Welcome.
Welcome. Oh, what is this from here? Oh, from behind the hill.
Through the void. Oh! Watch your step!
Oh, how lovely. Okay.
Where is it? Fall down this? Yep.
Oh, do we go down? Ah, fuck.
Yeah. Yep. Go down into this vent.
Why are you walking backwards? And I'm unloading.
Oh, lovely. Alright.
Stuck crashed down here.
So we need to destroy hive seals.
Okay. Oh. Looks like it's loading all of us in. Okay.
Thank I'm you already in.
Well, thank you for teleporting me.
Yeah.
Except it's loading. I don't know how long it's gonna take Tahoe.
Yeah, I need to throw this somewhere.
Oh, okay, I'm here. Oh, hello. Well, that was a mistake. I jumped right off. Wait, how do I get down there? Mouse decided to move onto that instead.
Ooh. I just got melted by that guy.
I'm on fire.
This looks cool. Where'd the big guy go?
Oh, him?
Oh, he's over here.
Nice.
Alright, second phase.
Oh, well, I died.
I'll get you.
Thank you. Ah, I got fallen down again.
Wait, where do we put these? Oh, we go over here. Oh, it's like Gamba. Alright.
It's been a while since I hit that sniper. Is that a close range?
Oh,
okay.
You didn't let me pick that one up.
Oh, I didn't want to use that. That'll help. So I'll use it.
Should be the final one. No? How many orbs does this guy need?
Are you sure it's not the mini boss enemies?
No, no, you got it. This is a deposit thing over here.
Oh. Oh, that.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, there we go.
Wait.
Oh, I totally just stood right in that.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Oh, well, I got kind of weird, but...
Be fair, I think we all have this.
We definitely need to here. At least if we're gonna do more slugs.
Here's the thing, this will give us the better.
There we go.
I just wish it wasn't only giving me holdings.
Man, if that was a strike, that felt a lot different from what I'm used to.
Let's see, what did I get?
I've seen firsthand the brashness of golden age humanity. Odd that the collapse didn't humble you at all. It is better to keep the hive concentrated in one place. Show them they are threatened, and they will cease to make obvious their plans.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna put on a well. For just extra survivability.
Okay. Welcome back.
Thank you.
I didn't even know you left.
So I usually don't. I'm not usually gone for like very long. Besides, even if I talk quietly, Camaro can pretty much hear me all the time anyways.
Got it.
So if you can't hear me, she probably did.
Okay, just follow me.
Which way? Oh, you're down there already.
Yeah, down this chasm, yeah. It doesn't matter which route you take down here. We'll take care of it. Oh god. I need to change my grenade immediately. Solar. Go.
Oh, I've been here. We've been here before.
That's not scary at all to see.
Oh, that just means a big boss. We just have to either avoid dying or make sure at least one of us is left to res the others.
Yeah.
Oh, I just got a weapon.
Nice.
I don't think we're at the- Oh, that probably is a big boss. Ooh, that's- Oh shit, I think I'm gonna be the one to die.
Everybody gets blinding nades. You get a blinding nade, you get a blinding nade, you get a blinding nade. You get a blinding nade. You get a blinding nade. Oh, I can't blame like that. Blinding nades in this game is so underrated. They're extremely underrated.
I just lagged. That was a big lag. Okay. What's shooting at me?
Probably everything.
One thing I never understood is how can you blind a Shane? Because it's not a biological thing.
I mean, it has to have some kind of sensory, and just overwhelming that. It's like shining a light up to a camera. You're gonna blind the camera, even though.
Are those even?
It doesn't make much sense.
Yeah, I can see that.
What are the orbs for?
The webs?
No, orbs.
Oh, that charged you to super.
Oh.
Oh. Well,
that explains why I'm getting it fucking constantly.
So you see your grenade melee and your class ability. Above that is your super bar. It has four sections.
Ah, well, shit. I'm stuck on the loading again.
Don't worry, we'll clear the area.
I want to participate in the... Oh, finally.
Yeah, we will get through this.
Well, I get to participate. Hi.
I kind of forgot that you have to take strikes semi-seriously.
Did he just fall off?
Maybe. I may or may not have accidentally pushed him off. We're not even that far.
Well, I died.
You die?
I missed the jump.
Oh. Basically, stand on this plate and charge it up. Become empowered.
I could have done put the healing down.
Oop. Well, I just overkilled that Shane.
Ah, well shit.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for those guys.
Yeah, we kinda know now. As long as you're the one that doesn't die, we'll be fine.
Yeah, exactly. Alright, we can press forward.
Oh, shit. Oh. Okay, I got out of that.
modifiers on this.
Oh, well, I just died. David, be careful.
Shit.
It's not a darkness zone, so we don't have to restart this if we all die.
You know, it still says I can't respawn up top.
Yeah, it said that already.
Oh, it is a darkness zone. Oh.
Oh, I just...
It's like a couple. That should be it. That is it. Alright.
Just pick that up. That's why I like being a sniper.
Are you just like drilling into the back of my head with a fucking SMG or some shit? Okay.
You want to kill the small guy first, or damage the small guy first. Basically, save these cubbies if you want to live.
Oh. Well.
I'm coming for you.
It says I can respond in like 20 seconds, so.
20 minutes?
not minutes. Thank you.
Yeah.
Disappear.
Yeah, now we gotta find this small guy and deal a certain amount of damage to him. Should be on this side? Nope. Small guy spawned in. By the way, these guys with legs, if they hit you, they'll most likely one-shot you.
Oh well, I just one-shotted. Well, so. I got one-shotted. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, next damage phase.
Oh, happy skull, like, oh shit.
Those guys hurt.
Did I just walk right right in front of something? Yes, I did. Okay.
Hit by the small guy, it's in a beam. I'm going in the cubbies.
What's the cubby? Ooh. Oh, I just died.
the The cubbies are these two areas.
Oh fuck.
Oh, hello.
No!
A wyvern just spawned in front of me. Yeah, I got the small guy.
Gained one of the wyverns as well. Okay.
Go.
Be careful, another one just came in.
Got you.
Oh no, oh no 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 no. Okay, he's blind. There we go. I came really close to dying there a couple of times.
That's how we both behave.
It's been like, I don't know, maybe 4 months since I've played this game, so I'm very rusty.
Divin and I haven't really played much, so.
You guys want to try PvP?
But how shit our gear is?
I mean, I don't even think it's shit gear. It's just probably figuring out the strat for PvP.
Oh, you're not wrong. Oh, I got a better sniper rifle. Yay. That has to be happy. Nice. You know how much I like sniper rifles.
Yeah.
Let's see, I was using a rocket launcher.
You would love the log shadow. The long shadow and the 1,000-yard stare. I think you would love those too.
The 1,000 what?
There's a sniper rifle in the game called the 1,000-yard stare.
You know that's an actual thing, right?
Oh yeah, I know. And there's a sniper rifle in the game called that.
It's
not easy to get, but.
Oh, it's a second one.
There is.
Okay, so which one do we try now?
What do you mean? Like activity?
Yes.
Oh, we're currently going into a strike.
Because I see my ship, and I see, I'm assuming it is your ship, Neptune.
Is it green?
I think so.
Yeah, my ship's green.
Yours looks like a submarine.
Oh, wait. Yeah, it's green. Yeah.
No, a submarine is what I'm saying. It kind of looks like...
Oh, a submarine. Oh, okay.
So... Yeah, it kind of looks like a submarine.
Yeah, kind
of. I don't see David's.
It's like behind mine, or on the other side of mine.
But then that means it should be showing up on my screen
as well.
Yeah,
see? Up there. Yeah, when mine dips down, you can see his.
That someone left the fire team.
Wait, what?
That would be me. I think I disconnected.
Did you crash?
Hasn't said anything about crashing yet.
Oh. Alright, yeah, no, I'm not doing Battlegrounds again. Let's back out of this. Alright, so, how about we just not do strikes?
Yep, it says I return to orbit.
Yep, that's because I brought us to orbit.
No, well, I mean as in, I'm by myself. I'm not in the fire team anymore.
Oh.
So, give me a
second. Yeah, I just did a little loop for her, basically, so I just kicked her.
There we go.
It's okay, I have David on my friend list. I can easily get into the group through him.
Alright. I am going to... So there's Strikes, which is obviously a playlist that was butchered. There's Gambit, which is essentially PvP, PvE. Gambit is essentially you kill enemies, get motes, bank those motes, and if you get enough motes, you spawn a boss. You then kill that boss to end the round, and you win. And there's two teams competing against each other. You can invade the enemy team to drain their motes and delay their progress, and they can do the same to you. But the problem with that is sometimes it'll allow the enemy team to like invade you like 20 times over, and that shit gets so annoying. Also, there are a lot of hackers in Gambit.
I would rather not.
I can't tell you how many people I've seen fly through walls, shoot infinite Gallo horns, Oidcliff coil, the whole shebang.
Jesus.
It's not fun.
I mean, I imagine it would be fun if you actually managed to kill one of them, but something tells me they just turn on god mode.
That's what I'm assuming. I can't help that I'm assuming that they turn on like god mode or something.
No, it's... So, there are people on this game that are so bad, in fact, they have to go to certain websites and download cheats.
Yeah.
And some of those people are so bad that they don't even know how to use the cheats. Like, you can still kill them.
They sound like the fun type to kill.
Yeah.
Although, it reminds me of a story I heard about, like, a cracked client version of a... It was some Counter-Strike cheatware, basically. But...
I guess Ring 1, or Perfect Game.
I don't remember what it is. I'd like to preface, I've never used it. I've only heard stories about people who have.
I believe you. I believe you. There's no need to defend yourself. I believe you.
But it would, like, make them jump randomly or some shit. Or make them, like, go out in the open. And then just beg to be killed, essentially. And they take the footage and put it up on YouTube.
That's funny.
That's what I wish more people would do.
if you look up Lucky10P, he's made a nickname for himself called the Cheater Beaters. And it is hilarious with how bad some people are, even with cheats.
So what other options are there besides Gambit?
I already mentioned PvP. There are raids, but you two are not raid ready at all.
Well, obviously we can tell on that one.
Yeah. And then strikes is not what it used to be. For whatever reason, they throw you into battlegrounds, which is not a strike activity.
I've been in battlegrounds, just not Destiny 2 battlegrounds.
Yeah, but Modern Warfare battlegrounds. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah, I played on World of Warcraft.
Oh. And then the armor and the stuff that you guys have is just gonna make your life hell in PvP. I don't know what to do.
I just realized your thing says Streamers Inc. or something like that.
Oh, yeah.
What does it say before that? I was trying to read it, but I couldn't read it.
Spooky Streamers Incorporated. I don't actually stream the game. Like, I want to, but some of the people in the clan that have been streaming the game.
I'm debating on leaving the Guild Diamond and participating in a different one.
Alright. The people in the guild the clan that I'm in are, I would say, rather active. So if you want an active clan, I would just join mine.
I don't mind joining. But give me a second. I have...
Yeah, the conundrum with this game is you can't really enjoy a lot of the content if you don't have somewhat decent.
I'm trying to remember who this person is.
Remember person who?
I don't remember who this person is. Okay. I forgot how to leave clan.
Let me show you.
No, you don't have to show. I'm pretty sure I can figure it out. It's just annoying, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you go into your character and then right.
I know what you mean. I know.
Yeah. And these guys that I'm in, they do the whole shebang. They do PvP, they do endgame PvE, they do Gambit, they do Nightfalls, they do raids. And I think there's even a Discord you can join with these guys.
Because we had 6 members at one point, I think. 2 left. the reason nobody became it stopped being active is because these are people that I used to know, and one person, it was just a complete mess. So. Okay. I'm no longer part of a clan.
Alright.
Well?
I need to...
Give me a second, I'll be right back.
Alright.
Oh, my chest started hurting. It felt like. Did... What
did
happened?
Go on?
Did he log? Or what happened?
I don't think he did intentionally. I think maybe his internet went out or something.
Did he actually leave call?
Well, he just left call. But it says...
Oh, yep, it says player left.
I am now fire team leader. Of course I am. He'll, I guess, we go to some random thing and just do PvE until he gets back.
Yeah, why not?
Because that's what we usually do.
True. We just participate in those public events.
Yeah.
I don't remember this being in my playlist. Oh, it is part of my playlist. I didn't realize it was part of my playlist until like... I wonder how long it's going to take to load this time. Oh, it's going.
Yeah, let's hope not long. There, my game goes. So, where I'm saying I just loaded in. Samathun's Throne World, because I couldn't think of anything else. And this is always fun to just fuck around in.
Oh wow, I'm lagging like shit. Oh, I froze in midair.
Unfrozen now?
Yeah. I'm just- okay. I was just lagging in midair. Did you see like, the moment I jumped into air, did you see me like glitch in the air?
No, I just saw you teleport.
Oh. What is this?
Magic. Somewhere. Oh. Well, this wasn't here before. at least I don't think it was. Or was it?
I think it was here before. I've been down this area. I've been in this area.
What doesn't help, this is like the 7th time we've been here.
I think we jumped off of here too before and died.
Maybe. Pretty much doing the one thing I always do whenever I get to here is just explore again.
And I'm froze. I can't move.
You... wait.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
You've disappeared, but I see your name.
Yeah, you disappeared from me too. Huh. At least your name. But the place you see my name is where I'm stuck. Right now.
Okay. And I will sit here waiting for you.
Streamers I tend to watch is streaming World of Warcraft.
Nice.
Oh my goodness, how long is it gonna take to load this time? I can't move. At least you can see on stream what it looks like when I'm stuck. Oh. Now it worked.
Oh. Welcome back.
Thanks. After being stuck for a while.
Oh, I've been here before. I don't remember if I liked it or not. Oh, fuck. We don't want to deal with those guys just yet.
I killed one.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. Now we have to actually go kill it quickly.
I just used my second shot for like.
Well, no, it's that you have to, like, they respawn if you don't, run up and destroy the little things.
Oh, which little things?
It's weird to explain. They like drop a ghost like a player would, and they respawn after a certain amount of time if you don't destroy the ghost. That's why I ran over here, because I didn't want to fight them again. So I just went and had and destroyed the fucking ghost that they had. Did you just get a message or something?
Yes. It's my notifications for the bus. Give me a second, my cousin's calling.
Oh, alright.
Hi, Heavy. Hi.
Loot over here, by the way.
Thank you.
Oh, no, you're fine. You're fine.
Okay, so. Oh shit, I'm lagging. Oh, you're all the way over there.
Yeah, I started moving as soon as you got here.
I'm here.
And we're leaving you immediately.
Sorry. Oh.
No, I was just a little through here.
Oh, I thought you were. I thought I was nearby already, but you, I don't know if you guys moved.
Yeah, I said we were moving.
Oh. Oh, this event where we constantly move, right?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just lagging a bunch. Like it's so bad.
Is it like frame lag, or is it everyone's in the same place lag?
Everyone in the same place lag. This, I think it's because there's too many people.
Yeah. I don't know when he's getting back, if he is.
Oops, I didn't. I'm not going to use this. Let's see. Well, now I'm not lagging.
That's good.
Well, maybe like slightly, but it's not as bad as earlier.
Hang on. That bad?
Where should we go now?
Anymore?
I like how this you can like go backwards.
These guys might have respawned. Might have. They have.
Well, let me switch my rocket then. If you wanna kill him off.
Yep.
Where's I'm trying to get the other guy. He's not in my shot.
If I'm trying to push him out, I can. Or kill him myself, apparently. I thought these guys dropped some kind of loot before. I guess they didn't. Oh, no, wait, that was because I randomly got attacked by a boss and killed him. Oh. Well, those guys are back again.
Do they spawn quickly?
Apparently.
I don't think I got like 6 left. I figured if I shoot it, it's gonna go into hiding.
Yeah, hang on here. I'll see if I can draw it out.
That's fine. As long as I do some headshots, it's gonna die.
These are shockingly easy to beat this go around. Oh, and I did get something for that. You get in here and take out this guy.
Come in.
The button to actually kill them is key. Just a thing to show. Since I got something, hope is that you'll get something. Do you see this thing?
Oh, now I do.
Hit G.
Oh, I shoot it?
No, you hit G on it.
Oh, G? Oops.
Yeah. I just did it because I didn't want him to respawn. Alright, so these guys do apparently give us loot. And not bad loot that. Holy shit. I hate that it's a fusion rifle. But it's better than what I was wielding. I just need these guys to drop some green ammo.
You just run up and punch them.
I mean, it's not too unsimilar to my tactic in real life for fighting.
You're not wrong there. I did the same.
Now here's the thing, I do not like coward fights. I don't like the idea of fighting with a weapon if I can help it. Now, will I fight with a gun? Absolutely. If I have to. Do I want to? No. And now I just wait for these guys to respawn again.
I got better gear now.
Yes. Oh. They're back.
And they just spotted us. Oh, me.
Good.
You wanna go after one and I go after the other?
Sure.
G.
Yes. Perfect. Yeah, Yeah, automatically not a fan of the fusion rifles again. I really thought since it was so much better, I'd see what I get. Holy hell, do I regret it.
I didn't get anything for that one. Where'd that go?
Alright. Then we sit and we wait and we do it again.
Oh, there's two people up here, or there's two people over here as well.
I like how everyone's just basically stationed. Those two guys are sitting up there. One's got a fucking bow. Oh no, wait, there's three guys now. One has a bow, one has some type of rifle. What do you have, dude? Auto rifle? Okay. Oh, and there go two of them.
Where'd you go? Oh, you're there.
Hang on. Yep.
I guess I'll go up on the other side.
Okay.
Did you get up on that?
Like that?
Hey.
Okay, these guys spawned way quicker before. What the hell happened? Is it because we are in the area?
Maybe.
With armor and armor.
Only got like one shot in with that.
Oh, hey, here they are.
Hold on, I'm just lagging. Like always. Oh. There's me having to reload.
Thank you.
Oh, an event starting. Got it.
I guess we can do the event. Cause this could, well, yeah, it's just the move around with the
oh, it's that thing again.
Thing.
I guess we do it again.
Worst we get some extra shit. And it's not like other people aren't willing to do it with us.
I can't even shoot because of how much I'm lagging.
Jesus. Is there a new class or some shit? There might be. I've been wanting them to add some other things.
Oh, I forgot the chest.
Wait, there's a chest?
Yep, yeah, back here.
Pressure, yep. I didn't get it either.
And I told you the moment I saw it.
Oh, wait. I got some fucking fun. Got another chest over here. Jesus.
Where? Oh.
In the share room.
Oh, well. I did not mean to press that, but okay.
Alright, we should have gotten a chest from that guy, but okay. We get a chest from over here.
Dismantling a few that I know I don't need. Okay. I'll just clean up my inventory a little bit. Oh, I didn't see this. Oh, belt. Okay. Let's see. Is it better than what I have? Yes, it is. I'm up to 1647.
I'm gonna take care of that. Oh wait, this is a boss.
Oh yeah.
Wait. Got us yet another chest.
It's attacking me, I don't know where. Oh. I see you guys attacking. Oh. And have that turned off.
So, I found yet another chest, by the way.
Oh, where at?
It's over here.
Oh. I made a mistake on. Ah, well, hold on. I
found it. Was, like, right around here, so I don't see anything that is fucking quite there, but...
Time to get back up there.
Should be right around here. I don't recall anyone killing a boss over here, so I also didn't get any items from it like you should have for boss chests.
Yeah, I don't see one.
Are you muted or something?
Me? No. Can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear me now?
I don't know why the hell that happens, but did you get the chest over here?
No, I didn't see it.
I saw one over here. I walked away from it. I fell not quite down here, but I fell in between here and here somewhere. I guess we just sit here and wait for the next boss to spawn and then farm him a bit.
Eck. Well, where should we go next? Oh, wait. That was this thing again. Should we or no?
Do we want to go do that? It'll just lag out the game.
It will lag out. At least for me, it will.
Let's just skip it. Yeah. Let's just skip it, try to get this boss to spawn. That'll probably be easier.
Wait, which boss?
There's a boss that spawns in this area. We just need to... I think we have to be out of the area for it. I think we have to be out of the area enough for it to spawn. So, like, over here-ish. So I think this does count as a new area. And we go there whenever we see something moving.
Is attacking.
I don't see what, but...
My health went down for a little bit.
Yeah. Just for the thought that it's these guys, they're getting punished with death. Okay. Ah, here's the boss.
Oh, I just started lagging in midair. Oh, and I'm lagging back again. Where do you run off to?
Oh, boss is dead. Go this way.
Oh, towards them?
Yeah, I just killed him. So, you're fine.
Oh, I see the loot. It's right here.
Yep. And then we try to vanish as best as we can.
Hello.
I didn't join shit.
That was me.
But okay. Oh, wait. It's because these are enemies of the raid. Or not raid, the mission. Fuck it. I guess if we're both gonna be doing it, might as well see it at the end.
Sure, considering we weren't trying to join it to begin with, but...
But now, oh well, who the fuck are we?
Thank you. constantly having to walk forward just to not fall off of it.
Oh. I kind of did something stupid. I shot a grenade right at the ground.
Well, honestly, I think this is a good time to get off.
Okay. Considering you're lagging consistently.
Okay.